Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I'm Dr. Mehtab Alam and I will discuss about pie chart. Average patient arrived per year at 5 major hospital of Asir region is given in this slide. See, Asir hospital, the average number of patient arrived in 1 year, 28,000. Abha private hospital, 14,700. It is just frequency. All this is called frequency and this is called class. This is categorical class and this is frequency. So what you need to draw a pie chart? You need relative frequency. This is the same relative frequency. Another name of relative frequency is proportion. So just calculate relative frequency. How you can calculate? This individual frequency divided by total frequency and right here relative frequency. Individual frequency divided by total frequency and right here as a relative frequency. Then this individual frequency divided by total frequency and right here as relative frequency and so on. Then degree. Degree, how you can calculate degree? This individual relative frequency multiplied by 360 will give you the degree. Multiplied by 360 will give you the degree. So just multiply from 360 to each class, you will get the degree of each class. And if you add total, it must be 360 degree. This is the example of pie chart drawn from the previous slide data, from the last slide data. Average patient arrived per year at 5 major hospital of Asir region. So now you see the values. Asir hospital 40%, Abha private hospital 21%, Saudi German hospital 15%, and military hospital 14%. Number of cases at different hospital. This is another example. Number of cases at different hospital A, B, C, D, and these are the number of patient. This is just hypothetical example to understand. This is class and this is frequency is given. Now how you can draw a pie chart with the use of computer? So you can draw like this. How you can calculate another example? How you can calculate the degree? This is the example explained. The first relative frequency or proportion multiplied by 360, it will give you the degree and so on.